your life is on autopilot to reach its full potential. But generally what tends to happen is there are blocks. It's like a river flowing. There's blocks in the way, like big rocks and boulders that get in the way. And what we do is we really explore those and we remove those. We help the individual remove those boulders. And so basically what happens, the river flows faster to really who they want to be.